On July 6, 1887, the Revolutionary Hawaiian League, with an army of 500 haole sharpshooters called the Honolulu Rifles, forced King Kalakaua to sign a revised version of the Hawaiian Constitution. Known as the Bayonet Constitution, this curtailed the power of the throne and made other changes which adversely affected the Hawaiian people. The morning of June 30, 1889, approximately 80 part Hawaiian warriors tried to take possession of Iolani Palace, led by Robert Kalanihiapo Wilcox, Robert N. Boyd, and George Markham. The Mamakakaua, or Company of Warriors, wanted to restore the rights and powers of their king. Aue, they were defeated. The composer of our next mele expressed the sentiment of the Hawaiian people as he pays tribute to the memory of those courageous red-shirted warriors who marched on Iolani Palace to defend their king against his enemies in the Hawaiian League. We now bring you the Kane of our royal court doing their hula to the song Kamamakakaua. To the men of our royal court.